Today we're going to talk about how to use whiting to clean your glass. And I've got a piece of glass here, and I'm going to show you real quick the easy way to test whether your glass is clean or not. I'm going to actually take a little bit of water. And you can see maybe in this video how the water is sort of pulling up there, and it's not sheeting edge to edge. It's kind of, you know, got little spots on there, like almost like a waxed car. That's a really good indication that the surface of this glass is not clean, because it's breaking up the surface tension of the water into these little droplets and spots. So I'm going to take our whiting, which is just our calcium carbonate here, and I'm going to put a little bit of the powder onto the glass here. And I'm going to take a little bit of water and get a little bit of a slurry on there of it. And I'm just going to take my hand and scrub this glass. I may need a little bit more on here. So you're just looking at making a thick slurry of the whiting with a little bit of water. And you can use your hand and scrub it. And you don't have to worry about whiting being a problem for your hands or the air or your sink or anything else. Whiting is basically just calcium carbonate. It's used in foodstuffs, it's used in antacids. You could literally just take some of that powder and eat it if you wanted to help an upset stomach. So you don't have to worry about it being toxic or being a problem going down the drain or just using your hand to scrub this glass with. Okay, so I've scrubbed the surface a little bit with the whiting, and now I'm gonna wash it off and we're gonna see what happens to the water on it. So now you may be able to see the water is sheeting edge to edge on this glass now. It's no longer coming apart. It's no longer coming into little bubbles like a wax car. It's not beading on the surface. The water is really sheeting edge to edge on this glass and not breaking apart. And that's an easy way to see that I have cleaned everything off the surface of this glass, because nothing is breaking the surface tension of that water. And that's how easy it is to use the whiting to clean your glass.